My name is Dr. Story. I've been a chiropractor for over 24 years. I'm going to give you some realistic advice based on my experience. Gym balls are very popular and for a good reason. They work. This is a company right here called Pack Earth, and they sent me a specific type of gym ball, and I'm going to review it for you and let you know how to use it, what I think the best exercises are for using a gym ball. And there's going to be a link down below if you'd like to get one. So let's go over to the floor and I'm going to show you exactly what to do. Now the thing I like about this particular gym ball is it's got these hooks right here that you can see that have these handles, and it's a very secure kind of quality hook, which is nice. The other thing is, if you really don't know how to get started on these, you can see here that it's got some exercises actually on the gym ball. That's kind of cool. So a good little invention from this company, kudos to you guys, that shows people how to do these exercises. And I'm going to go through some of them with you. I'm not going to go through all of them, just in the interest of time, but I'm going to show you the advantage of using this type of gym ball. Okay, so one of the nice things about this is it's got these hooks. And what you can do is you can literally, the gym ball is nice because it gives you a good proprioceptive idea of where you are. So you're going to sit up straight, use these cords, and you could do presses like this. You could do lateral raises like this. There's lots of different ways to do it. Now what I like to do with the gym ball is to work your core. And what you can do is, I'm going to do this from the side. I'll show you. What you can do is you can lean back, engaging your core, and then using your arms like this to further contract muscles of your torso and still maintain good alignment of your core. Another exercise that you can do are spinal extensions. Now with these, what you're going to do is you're going to tighten and straighten your legs, holding yourself up, bringing your torso up like this. And what this does is it works the entire spinal erector muscles, and you could use your arms and go out, coming out like this, doing exercises with your arms, using your spinal erector muscles. If you do 3 sets of 10 repetitions, that's an excellent way to work your back muscles. So overall, I think this is a really good quality product. It's worth the money. And actually, after I used this myself, I was a little hesitant. I already have a number of gym balls in my office, but I was hesitant to give this one away because I actually do like it, especially the feature with the cords attached to the gym ball. I gave it to a patient as a free gift, and so, but overall I think this is a good product, and I may order some just to have in my office to show patients rehabilitation. So if you like my videos, give me a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, hit that bell notification button, and that way you'll be notified of future videos.